Kensuke Kondo is a major league caliber hitter, an all-star level one at that. But I'll take the under on the amount of pitches he ever sees at the big league level. Let's talk about the best pure hitter in the land of the rising sun. And no, you won't ever see him. Packing more reliability and flexibility into a compact frame better than a lot of 2101, Kondo stands as another prime example that the best of things can indeed come from the most diminutive of packages. At 5'7" and 179 pounds, which, I mean, I don't believe, like, I just look at those thighs. Look at those thighs.
Nothing special.
The Hakiato Nippon Ham Fighters primary outfielder and designated hitter has been one of my more favorite players on the planet for quite a while. Defensively, flexibility is one of the pieces that kind of makes up the whole puzzle. Kondo played shortstop in high school and worked his way through the Japanese minor leagues and came into the league as a catcher, played on the 2016 title team at multiple positions, and has played third base, shortstop, some corner outfield, designated hitters at a solid level since. Now, it's hard to get advanced metrics on the MPB, but major league scouts have him as a average fielder at each position he plays, which the flexibility adds inherent value to him as a player. While at the plate, the 27-year-old is an on-base machine who possesses elite strike zone control and ball barreling skills. A career 309, 412, 424 hitter with more career walks than strikeouts, the low raw power output with only 40 career home runs in 782 games makes the reasoning for his lack of big league juice pretty apparent. But what Kondo does, which is pure hitting, he does very well. In 2018, Kondo finished 8th in lowest soft contact percentage, 4th in lowest swinging strike percentage, 6th in lowest swing percentage out of the zone, and 10th in highest hard contact percentage. The following year, he increased his lowest soft contact percentage to 1st in the league. Lowest swing strike percentage in 2019, he was 2nd in the league. While his lowest swing percentage dipped slightly to 7th, and his highest hard contact percentage still stayed in the top 20 in the league. And in the 2020 season, finished 3rd in the Pacific League in batting average at .340, and 1st in on-base percentage at .465. Kondo is truly a virtuoso in the batter's box, and the skill set he possesses usually, and I mean usually, can translate if velocity adjustments can be made at the major league level. Giving my honest evaluation, I feel like Kondo could easily contribute here at the major league level. His value at multiple positions and at the plate could help any big league team. In reality, what we're getting with Kondo is a throwback to outfielders of days past, where contact hitting double machines were prevalent. But due to that particular player profile, his physical size, geography, and, well, unfortunately, the system, Kondo will most likely stay in Japan, where he will continue to rise in stardom. So the next time you see the Japanese national team or the fighters on TV, or you're browsing the hub late at night, looking for rare dongs, take a second and search for Kensuke Kondo. Because if you don't, well, you won't ever see him.
あのボールを太田大使の時に投げていればっていう思いはあるんですけども。
そうですね。中腰のキャッチャー高城。打たれた。ライトの頭上を襲った。入ったホームラン。ツーランホームランで1点差。迫るファイターズ近藤の一発です。フォアボールで出した太田大志がまず先にホームイン、そしてゆっくりと三塁キャンバスを回って 近藤健介ホームへ帰ってきました。2点を返しました。
太陽みたい眩しすぎるよベイビーキュー僕らを誘ってその